These are flowering nails. A lot of times you use them in icing and frosting cakes. You use them to make flowers on top of them. However, there's a trick. Instead of going out and buying something called a heating core, you can use these and put them in your pan to help your cake bake even. So I put it in the middle, and it gives it another piece of metal for heat to radiate off of.
I'm just going to show them.
Well, I'm going to cover them in flour like I do my cake pans.
Okay. And this is like contender mom again.
Oh, I don't have my thing behind me like I used to do.
Uh-oh.
It's all right.
The mummy's on.
I'm going to show you right now.